What's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hey girl, hey, I'm LaRue, the Theseattlerose. I do hauls, I do vlogs, I do chit chats, and I do some other things here and there. So if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe so that you can be one of my rosebuds, because we all need buddies in our lives and I would love for you to be mine. So today is a Winco haul. This is just a haul full of like basics, like cabinet fillers, mostly processed foods, mostly things with long shelf lives. When you don't have those kind of things in your cupboards, it looks kind of bare. And so we're looking kind of barren, and I just wanted to fill that up. So that's what this is dedicated to. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. With what we have here, what you see is a bunch of processed foods. Let's get on into this. We are starting with these Mickey Mouse treats right here. My kids, my babies, my toddlers are really into Mickey Mouse right now, so I thought this was really cute to get them. They're just fruit snacks. And here we have some Bisquix. This is like the best thing to make waffles with, and we just got a new waffle maker. And so yeah, they make your waffles so light and fluffy. Like if you like a waffle to be a waffle and not a pancake, this is the go-to, unless you make it homemade. Homemade is always the best, obviously. We have some Cinnamon Toast Crunch right here. The kids love it. We have two different types of fruit. This here is the cherry mixed fruit. There's 12 cups in here. And the one down here is mandarin oranges. And so yeah. Four boxes of the stovetop pork dressing. Only me and dad likes this. Nobody else likes it. I think maybe the kids, one of the babies like it, but not really. It's a mom and dad thing right here. Scallop potatoes. Let's see, I got two boxes of the cheesy scallop potatoes, and I got one box of the au gratin. Then these here, the babies just absolutely love them. I love to give it to them for a snack in the morning before breakfast or with breakfast, and it's the strawberry Little Debbie muffins. There are, I think there's six bags in here. Oh, five. There's five bags in here. So here we have Cracker Barrel. This is the macaroni and cheese sharp white cheddar kind. And then we have two boxes of the just sharp cheddar. Some Honey Nut Cheerios right here. This is one of the larger boxes, the giant size, as it says. This was requested by one of the kids. Looks like someone wanted a bag of Takis, so there's some Takis here. We have a box of honey buns. Nothing really to say about some honey buns. I don't care for them, but the kids like them. It's always nice to have some crackers because it goes for a good snack. You can eat them by themselves. You can have them with cheese or pepperoni, put peanut butter or like other stuff on it. You know, this is a really nice little snack, especially when you have a lot of kids. Real quick, if you don't know, I'm a mom of eight, a busy mom of eight, a working busy mom of eight. So that's what this is all about. And looks like we're done with this side. Let's move along. All right, so here we have a lot of canned foods because, again, we were running low on all of our cabinet, like, shelf life foods, right? Here, I'm like looking down at you. You feel me? Okay, so right here we have 10 cans of corn. This is the Green Giant whole kernel sweet corn. 10 cans of the Green Giant green beans right here. I really like the French cut, but the rest of the family likes this kind instead, so that's why I got this. We have two Mountain Dews because the Mista likes it right there. So I really want to have the kids like more into salads and things like that. They're just not into it. Well, they love salads, but they only like ranch. And I'm trying to get them out of that and like expand their taste horizons. And so I have some Simply Vinaigrette Caesar dressing. I've never had this one, but I know I do like a creamy vinaigrette. Oh, this is not creamy, sorry. Okay, so I haven't had this one, but hold on. This one here is the creamy Caesar. Never had that before, and so we're gonna be trying it and see what this is about. We have some log cabin syrup. This is the only syrup that I have liked for like the last 10 years. It's so good to me. We have some apple cider vinegar right here. Cream of mushroom. This is the Winco brand. Typically, I'll get the Campbell's, but they were all out of it, and I needed some mushroom, some cream of mushroom, you know, just to have. So when I cook, it's there and ready to go. I also have some Campbell's cream of chicken because I also like to put this in like a lot of my soups as a base, and gravies and things like that. So got some of those. Prego's traditional, and this is if I ever feel like making some spaghetti or what else do I make? Or lasagna, then we'll be ready to go with at least the sauce. Olive oil, and this is the extra virgin olive oil. It says robust, but check this out. Like, where's the top at? This is gonna be terrible, so I'm gonna have to like put aluminum foil on the top of it, but yeah, good stuff. I have 4 cans of Jack mackerels that I can make those Jack mackerel patties that we all used to love. I know we all remember them. And I hear that people don't make them as often anymore, but I have always made them. I've never stopped making them. I make it at least a few times a year, and so this will be the second time this year. We have 2 cans of the refried beans, 4 cans of whole black beans. I have 4 of these morning shots. I said morning shots, but they're digestion shots right here by Suja. And it has ginger and probiotics. So I just like to have these when I'm not feeling like my best. Just kind of help me out a little bit. And then I have the Better Than Bouillon. These are some of my favorite things to cook with. I have the roasted garlic base here and the beef one, I believe. Is this beef? No, sauteed onion. Never had this kind before. And I believe that is all we have over here. So let's continue on. Over here we have 2 of these juices for kids, Good to Grow. They're the Good to Grow juices. As I said before, my kids are really into Mickey Mouse, and so this they're gonna love, and they already want it. They've been asking for it since I've seen it in here. I got 3 boxes of chicken broth. This is always a good base for your soups and your just almost any of your cooking. Like, you can use chicken broth instead of water if you really want to pack in the flavor. Have some Welch's grape jelly. They didn't have it in a jar. I wanted a big jar of just the jelly and not the jam, but this is all they had in grape. And I wanted the organic preserves, strawberry preserves, but this is all they had. So this is what I got. And it's the strawberry jam from Smucker's. We are all out of mustard. So this is just the French's yellow mustard. We have a huge thing of mayonnaise. Best Foods mayonnaise. It's my favorite mayonnaise. Our household is split. Some of us love mayonnaise, some of us love Miracle Whip. I am not a Miracle Whip girl. I think it's just like sweet mayonnaise that's kind of flat. I don't know, not my thing. I got some crushed red pepper flakes just because we're running out. This is some pure sesame oil. And now I'm hoping, I couldn't find sesame seed oil. That's what I wanted. And I think that I'm hoping that this is it, because there is a smaller one that I used before to make my fried rice. And it didn't say sesame seed oil, but it had that same sesame seed oil flavor. And so I'm hoping the same for this, and I will let you guys know if I got the good stuff or not. I got 3 of the Winco pepperonis. These are my favorite pepperonis. Like, out of all the brands, Winco pepperoni is so good. Like, it's my favorite. Got some Sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce in a jug because the family goes through barbecue sauce so fast. Again, another thing that I don't like, but my family loves it, so of course I gotta get it. I got 14 packs of this, of the lemon pepper tuna creations in the little bags. They're so good. It's my favorite like little snack to eat on. We have some applesauce. It's the Seneca applesauce, just original applesauce. Popcorn seeds so that everyone can enjoy some popcorn for a healthy little snack. The house loves pickles. Phoenix's favorite are the ovals. I like to get the whole small pickles, but she says if you don't want a whole pickle with your food, then this is perfect, and so that's what we got this for. We have some Friskies cat food. I've never given my cat this kind before. I've never given her Friskies. I've always gotten her, I can't think of the name. Not Frisky, what is the name of it? I can't think of it right now, but today it's Friskies. 2 buttermilk grands biscuits and 4 grand cinnamon buns or cinnamon rolls. And this is just something good for the morning, for breakfast, something quick to make before the kids run out the house for school. We have some apple juice. It's just Langer's regular apple juice. 2-pack of Heinz ketchup right here. It's my favorite ketchup. 2 bottles of the Naked. This is the strawberry banana, and we have the mango, Mighty Mango. This is my favorite, and I'm upset that it's smaller. I didn't realize that it was a tiny one, but that's okay. Got some Crisco because tonight I'll be making some egg rolls and pot stickers for the family. I was gonna make them homemade, but I ran out of time, so that's just gonna have to do. I have 2 Jimmy Dean hot sausages, and this is gonna be for my breakfast because I like the hot sausage. And then I got 2 of the larger regular Jimmy Dean sausages, of course, for the family. 2 packs of bacon. This is the Black Label Hormel bacon. It's just bacon. I think all bacon tastes pretty much the same. And that's all with that. And then our last little round is over here. Come on. Okay, so here we have lots of cereal so that we don't run out. This is the Malto Milk peanut butter cups. They love it. They say it tastes better than the Reese's. So that's why I always get this. This is the Malto Milk chocolatey chip cookie bites. Again, the family and I say that this is better than even Cookie Crisp. So if you like Cookie Crisp, then you are going to absolutely love these, and it's better for your pockets. Have a bag of Tutti Frutti. This is like the Fruit Loops, and I prefer the Fruit Loops over these, but you know. And then Fruity Dino Bites. I couldn't tell you which one is better. I don't like any of these like fruity flakes, so there's that. I got 4 of these salads. This is the Santa Fe with chicken salads. They're pretty good to eat. You have to watch it though, because a lot of the times you'll get these salads and you won't see that it's brown out on the outside, but once you open it, it's all brown in the inside, and I'm not a brown lettuce girl at all. I see brown lettuce, I can't eat it. It has a funny taste. Brown lettuce has a funny taste. Huge thing of pancake mix. I usually buy this every couple of years. That's how long it lasts me, because we don't have pancakes that often, and it's super, super big, so. I got a bag of popcorn. It's the Smart Pop white cheddar popcorn, just for a snack, I guess. Little Debbie Christmas tree snacks. This is gonna be snacks for the older kids, since I didn't get mini snacks for them. Dried apricots. Phoenix loves dried fruit, and so she wanted some apricots. We have a pack of Slim Jims. These are the tiny little ones, and there are 14 in here. Over here, can you see, I don't think you need to see the whole thing, but I'll just show you one. Ramen noodles. It's the house, they love ramen noodles. Like, they love them. I don't eat them. I haven't eaten ramen noodles since I was a child or a teenager. I don't like them. I try, and it just doesn't work. When I was pregnant though, I could only eat pork noodles, but that was a fluke, okay? I don't like noodles, the kids do, and so I like to keep them stocked with them. So this is chicken. We also have pork and beef and roast beef. And here's some more meat stuff. This is the beef jerky original, and then the peppered. I'll probably have the peppered because I like the peppered. Strawberry oatmeal. My son Atreyu loves oatmeal, and he loves this kind. I do too. I like the strawberry kind. I don't have it very often anymore, but it's still a fave. 2 bags of rice. We have the white rice. This is extra long grain rice right here. And then some brown rice, so I can eat a little healthier. Instead of having the white rice whenever I cook, I'm always gonna make myself the healthier brown rice option. At least I think it is. My kids also love Paw Patrol, so I've seen these Paw Patrol snacks and had to grab them. I believe they're fruit snacks. I didn't even check, I just grabbed them. And then I seen another Paw Patrol snack box, and this is like little cookies, almost like the Teddy Grahams, I believe. So I'm pretty sure they're gonna be good. I don't even know, oh, it's Kellogg's, so they should definitely be good. We have a box of Honey-Made graham crackers. This, I don't know how many boxes are in here. I have 2 bags of Ling Ling's pork and vegetable pot stickers, and that's what I'm making for family dinner tonight. Unfortunately, it's not fresh, but it's not, I'm not hosting, and so I don't have to make it homemade, so that's what's happening there. And also some pork egg rolls. This is from Chung's. I don't know what any of them taste like, but we're gonna try them out. I also have some goldfish for snack and go, you know, can go with lunch and everything. We have some sugar back here. It's the Winco sugar. This one should last hopefully the month, although we have a lot of tea drinkers in the house, and so the sugar's been going really fast lately, and I don't like that. two things of butter. This is the sea salt extra creamy butter, one of my favorites, and it's from Tillamook. We have a gallon of milk. This is whole milk. This is the Winco brand. It is. I think they only carry the Winco brand of milk at Winco. We have some sparkle paper towels right here. I also got a tin. I don't know where it is, but I got a tin, you know, the aluminum tin to hold food in. So I got one of those, and that's gonna hold our egg rolls. Then I also have some grapes and some bananas. So all of this food was for a grand total. Let me look at the receipts. I'm not sure. Okay, long receipt here, a long receipt, because the total is $594.82. All right, so I thank you so much for joining me and just kind of looking at the kind of stuff that I bought for my family to fill up our cabinets. Like I said, this is a very basic grocery haul. If you liked it, go ahead and subscribe and let me know in the comments below what you did like, what you didn't like, what you like to eat, what you don't like to eat, and what you would suggest that I get the next time. So until then, I will see you in the next haul. Bye-bye.